I'm not ready to give up just yet. Ah, looks like I did it. Yes, I think I got it. Okay, this way. Okay, so, like I was saying, sorry for all the technical glitches, but I think I finally fixed it. So, we're back with another Gears of War 3. So, I want to do ROM Shadow again because last time I think the last time I played ROM Shadow is because I kind of rushed through the walkthrough. So I want to make sure that I get it done right because I just came back from a late night event and I was kind of tired. So this time I'm ready to get this thing done. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. Let's do this. Please work. He's not saying coding.
Let me tell you something about war. War ain't always about fighting. Blood, bullets, death. Yeah. That's part of it, but it sure as hell ain't all of it. Sometimes, it's about knowing when to turn tail. And run your fucking ass off.
This is it, people! Saddle up!
Storm's about to hit.
Just remember, little one, in life, there will always be struggle. Such is the nature of things. But in life, there is also hope and happiness.
Status, Valera.
Ty just loaded the last of the civvies on the APCs, Lieutenant Kim.
Okay.
Thank the Sovereigns for that. After sundown, this place is gonna be a nightmare.
Relax, Lieutenant. Still hours before the damn krill storm hits the city.
Oh, that ain't good.
Control, this is Zeta 6. Alima City is under attack. Repeat, Locust invasion. Alima City is under attack.
Locust and crew? I'm sending reinforcements now, Zeta.
Make it quick. We've got civilian casualties.
Grinder!
Roger that, Zeta. Control out.
Too hot!
The turns out. Okay. We're doing this.
Help!
these days I don't want to die.
Risky gamble, brother.
Control, Zeta 6 here. Area's secure. What's left of it?
We've lost radio contact with Echo 5. They were at a nearby bank with civilians awaiting evac. Move to the bank and support.
All right, people. Let's relocate to the financial district. Double time.
About time we just took a stand and killed these goddamn grubs.
And tell me about it. This is my hometown. These are my people.
My condolences. Losing one's home is next to losing one's family.
It's true. I guess we're all homeless now.
Damage than the locust.
Desperate times call for it.
What they call for is some goddamn restraint.
Focus. We don't know what we're walking into. Let's keep moving. Wretches!
They're setting up an ambush.
Red!
Contact!
Who is this?
There we go.
Another grub hole!
Look it up. Come on!
You're heavier than you look! Damn, this place is crawling across!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
You hear that?
That must be Echo Squad. Move!
Boomer!
Sorry.
That was not perfect.
You're out of here!
Found what's left of Echo Squad.
May their souls finally know peace.
But what about the civilians?
Let's check inside.
Wait! There's more!
Another grub hole!
Throw and flare!
And I'm out of front.
Right behind. Medic! I'm down!
Why don't you bring it, bro?
Man, these guys are tough.
Good to go. Where's Medic? Let's do this thing!
Come on.
Medic!
Up and at him.
I hate these grenadiers.
Close that hole! Throw and frag!
Where are you going?
Let's do this thing!
Come here. I'm gonna finish with you. Oh, look at that. He's crawling his way to victory.
Another crumple! Throw and frag!
Oh, we out of this year.
Control, Echo 5 is KIA. We're moving inside to secure the civilians.
They were a good unit. Copy that, Zeta. Good luck.
Do you have the code?
Just help me with the door.
Hiding in a bank, where would I be?
Precious things are kept in vaults.
And vaults are underground.
All right, let's find a way downstairs.
I used to have an account here. Now look at the place.
Everything changes.
Find a way to unlock that security gate.
Got it.
That should do it.
Okay, let's keep going.
Thunder always follows lightning.
My thoughts exactly, Ty. There has to be locusts nearby.
No wonder you guys work so well together. You're like his fucking translator.
My God. I hope that some of them made it into the vault.
Dude, let's get crap out of here. Like, where did you come from? That one, don't you? Oh, you did.
What's up?
Good timing.
We get him.
You know, I never much liked being underground.
Considering what's under the ground these days, I'm with you, sister.
This is Lieutenant Min Young Kim. We're here to help.
Jack, you around? Unlock that door for us, will you?
Should do it.
Hey! Anybody alive in here?
Did you have to say anybody? This switch.
Rowan Frag! Well, let's do this thing! Hey, bro, let's do it!
Help! Help!
Hey, I hear someone.
You bitches want some of this? Come in here, I'll show you what I got. I'm gonna kill all of you when I get out of here. You freaks hear that?
Kids got spirit.
It does have spirit.
Hey, what's your name?
Jace. Jace Stratton.
Good to meet you, Jace. I'm Alicia. You're safe now, all right?
Thanks.
thought I was done.
Are there any other survivors in here?
I don't think so.
Well, stick with us. We'll get you to safety. Come on.
I don't know. We all tried to escape out the back, but I got trapped.
Look, we'll try to find the others as we go.
Man, this shit is crazy. What's up with the sky?
The locust cedars are inking it.
Ink?
Ink blocks the sun. Once it's dark, the krill kill everyone.
Don't worry, Jace. We're getting you out of here before that happens.
That rumble means it's about to get fun.
Eyes open, Zeta.
General Ron himself.
Is adequate. The tremor is being planted. Clear out the humans.
Come here, Mr. Flame Girl.
Charge!
The one-shot weapon is in hell, General. Tread carefully.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
With the Lima under our control, we will be but one step away from the future. Without the protection of their capital city, the humans will be left with nothing. You have arrived, General. Destroyers are humans while the Cedar is being summoned.
It is in condition. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going now? He must be going.
The Lima City knows not what will come next.
Okay.
Some bad juju in those vibrations.
Control, this is Zeta 6. What's going on out there?
I'm not sure, Zeta. We lost contact with the last evac checkpoint. Have you secured the civilians?
Just one. We're headed to the checkpoint now. What's the ETA on that evac caravan?
They've encountered resistance but are approaching your location. You don't have much time.
Roger that, Control. We're on our way.
Just need some ammo. Go fix. Oh, that can't be good. Okay, why are y'all running? Y'all don't need to run. I mean, we're all walking. Oh, let's go. But I ain't going down easy, okay. Shit. Y'all ain't killed him yet. Put you down. Oh, Ian finished.
Let's keep moving. This is Zeta 6. We're seeing Nemesis over the evac point.
Copy that, Zeta 6. You need to neutralize the Cedars at your location before the evac caravan arrives.
And Control, we spotted Locust Elite and General Rom. This is more than just a simple ambush.
Confirmed. We have Locust forces emerging throughout the city. Prescott just deployed the Onyx Guard to the east side.
Good to know. Zeta out. All right, let's get to that checkpoint and clear out those Cedars.
Did she say that Prescott sent the Onyx Guard?
The who?
Shit must be bad. They don't send those guys for evac.
No, they don't.
Jace, wait for us here.
kid. You don't have to tell me twice.
This street is the evac route. We need to clear it. That means no locusts on the ground and no nemesis in the air. Hit those cedars, Zeta!
Bullets aren't working! We'll need more firepower!
You mean crush them?
Got it! Straight from the cone!
Good call, Ty! But it's gonna take more than bullets to take down those columns!
Boom shots! Over there!
Val! You just made my day!
They don't have time to play with you. Go away. You coming a little too close right there. Come here, Mr. Troublemaker. Ooh, that shit hurts.
Control, evac route is clear. I repeat, evac route is clear.
Here comes the caravan. Good timing.
What's that thumping noise?
Got no idea, Val, but I can feel it in my damn boots.
It's moving toward your position. Kim, you have Bruma inbound.
We see it, Walker. Those APCs need help. Get on it, Zeta.
Jeez, that's too much.
Ooh, that big bastard did not go quietly.
Control, the caravan is secure.
Wish we could have saved everyone.
Hurry up, son. That caravan's your ticket out of here.
Be safe, Jace.
Whoa, what? I don't get to stay with you? But my pop, Dr. Weissen, he's still at the school!
That caravan can't wait any longer, Jace. And you need to be on board when it leaves.
But we'll check out that school and make sure he's safe.
I guess.
Don't worry, Jace. We'll find him and bring him back safe.
Thanks, Alicia. You stay safe too, okay?
This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before the night.
Oh, man.
Barrick, you're on point.
Blocked.
We need to find another way in.
Try this way.
Hey, we can climb in through there.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
Let's try it again.
I see signs of life, but no thing living.
But where is everyone?
Control, we've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger that, Beta 6. The Krill storm is quickly approaching, and Command recommends you return to base.
Understood, Control. But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first. Zeta out.
This guy better be worth risking our asses with those Krill about to hit.
This is Dr. Wizen. Please proceed to my office. I'm asking you now. Locust approaching the river, and please, be careful.
Doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
What the fuck is that?
Hello? Is someone there?
Oh, this place is creepy.
Dr. Wizen, we've come to get you out.
Another dead end. Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Hello? Dr. Wizen?
Civilians, do not be afraid.
Okay, who's doing
this? Do I hear survivors?
Wizen, where are you? You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Wizen.
Oh, when do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Barry.
This better suck. Man, this place is creepy.
Yesterday, these halls were full of people.
Whoa.
What is going on here?
What the? Look out!
He locked us in.
Always gotta be the hard way, huh?
So that's who's been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretches!
Nice try, you little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough.
Let's just keep moving, Zeta.
I'm taking that.
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat, my ass.
Oh, we got the one shot.
Snipers! Find some cover!
Bastard!
Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building! More!
That's gonna hurt. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. He's not gonna hold still, aren't you? There you go.
I hear you, you little monsters.
Why does it feel like we're trapped in a horror movie?
Manage a day at school without going to the principal's office.
Sheesh.
This is Dr. Wyson. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
Please don't do that.
Sounds like he already left.
My battery's dying. I hate it when that happens. My battery's about to die, whatnot. Yeah, I know, I'm doing it.
In the gym.
Agreed. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here. Man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated. Right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way. Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school.
The silence here. It feels heavy.
Yeah? Well, my trigger finger's getting heavy.
Okay, we're in the cafeteria.
It's
Oh, they're under the table.
Under the table
tickers!
Under the table tickers!
Don't get too close!
They're getting under the table. Yeah, watch those exploding ones. They'll get under the table tickers!
Some more.
I don't see him. Why did you come from under the table?
Here comes the chicken bastards!
Here comes the chicken bastards! Kick him back! I'm not like these things coming from under the table.
So Wizen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jace, said they were close. Like family.
And I don't have any grenades. Perfect.
Make it?
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Nah. I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Val. The locusts are real. Those krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone.
Huh? Eric does make a good point. Right? Who can you trust at this point?
What is that? A cerebral web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big. Huh. Or a giant one.
Start going to the gym now.
Ugh, why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is Locust.
Centipede. I don't like those things.
Centipedes!
Barret, giant it is.
Just means a bigger target.
Oh, perfect. More! Behind us!
Watch out!
Oh, they're flanking us.
This is my kind of fight!
His ass back on his feet.
Aim for the tail!
Well, he's chasing me. Yeah, boo! Where'd he go?
Stop point is the tail!
Shoot that thing in his butt. Back on your feet.
Aim for the tail!
Shoot her in the air!
Ah. Oh yeah, he's still chasing me. Double team.
Next.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
That did it. Move out. Not far now.
This way.
There's our evac center.
What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
Sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of life. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers. That did it.
Let's move
out.
Time to bug out.
Now's our chance. Run! Everyone out!
Only one way now.
Get outside!
Oh, she falls outside. But doesn't like to eat.
I'm out.
He's dead. Well, she's dead.
Wow, she was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissman. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
That was funny. She was almost as tough as my ex.
Cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Alright, back to playing the bad guy. This is lower. I gotta say, yeah, my C ain't all the way up. Okay, that's fixed.
Kill the humans, all of them. Make room for the Cedars.
This is trying to put some
These fragile humans cannot hope to stop us now. Crush them into dust.
Let's see what we got here. Here we go. Reinforcements.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means Cedars.
And Cedars mean our comms are fucked.
Well, we have to re-establish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for Cedar hunting. Like boar, only uglier. Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
ticking bastards.
Too many of them.
Bye-bye!
Watch it, they're getting too close.
There we go. Nice shot. Where's your run? There you go. Good shot, you missed. Boomer, back it up.
To think we used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things they would wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Here, take out his chain, boyfriend. Where's your rush? We're not finished yet. There's a tight area to fight in.
Delivery for you, drunk!
Are we almost out of the parking lot?
This.
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up and maybe we can surprise them. Barrack, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See ya.
Barrack, look to your paramedic. Take out his squad
I don't understand why he didn't give me up. I'm gonna have to cut that part out. Right here.
Shit! They brought the cavalry! Ludlow!
Okay, get there.
A little help here. Get up.
You know me, Val. I'm always watching your ass. So, Val, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Yeah. Thanks, Beric.
Look, there are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the Mobile Command Center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, eh, bro? Such a beautiful garden. Only to be defiled by the unclean.
I gotta get through these guys first. No frapping needs again.
Enemy reinforcements! Get out of here!
That's what you get for sneaking up on.
Got it.
These guys are tough.
Inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
Good timing.
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
Rom. And I can't wait to meet him.
I really need y'all to get out of my face. Here. It wasn't that hard to get up here when I first played this.
There's the command center!
Shoot.
Someone man the hammer! The rest provide fire support!
We'll cover you. Just blast those cedars.
Nice work, Zeta. Let's see if we have comms back. Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you. What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops.
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wisen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Krill storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wisen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
Okay, where are we now? I don't understand why y'all gotta run it.
Think we once dared to build our dreams. At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs. Maybe we could make it better. Pick that up and use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
You'll never get past those torches.
Well, just keep your head down, Val. Stay behind the looter! Pushing you over, grubs!
Alright, let's go. Come on!
You're catching new look!
I got you!
Quicker!
And I'm out. Put you out of your misery.
That's quite a crane we got here.
Hey, maybe we can use it to make a way out of here.
Nice. You can be foreman, Val. You okay with using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Guy. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the sky's inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Baron. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyson, don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
He killed her. No, no.
So, make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage!
Oh.
orphanage is under heavy attack. APC is down. Repeat, transportation is destroyed. We need an exit strategy ASAP.
Copy that, Zeta-6. We're scrambling air transport. This is gonna be tight.
Close that hole!
Whatever it takes, we have civilians here and are taking heavy fire. K-Squad, we need to get back to the orphanage.
Yeah, man, I'm coming. Get up.
Let's do this thing!
Okay, I know you keep saying that, but I have no grenades. Okay, now what? Uh-oh.
We got all the elites! Two of them!
Careful with your shots! Their shields reflect fire!
A deadly combination! Aim for their exposed bits!
Look for openings around their shields!
Now for your twin brother.
We need to keep moving to the orphanage.
Groundwalkers.
That sky does not look good.
Keep out of the shadows.
Take her!
This one's got heavy armor. Watch yourself.
He's going back in the darkness.
Here comes some more! Take her! Get back here, Grump!
Hey.
trigger!
Get up! Where did he go?
The Krill are protecting him! There he goes!
He's going back in the darkness.
Revive me!
He returns! He's a squirrely one!
Up and out.
I'm gonna finish this, grub!
Friendly fire!
You got a big mouth, huh, grub? I'm gonna put my gun barrel in it!
This is for Echo Squad, grub!
Damn it! Time is fleeting. We must hurry. Stay clear of it!
Zeta, let's go! Protect the orphanage!
Yeah, let's go. He's back!
Watch out! He's attacking!
He's open! Fire!
Heads up! That's right! Run, coward! Evil's in the street! Hold the line!
Stone on frag grenades.
Another drop hole.
Here you go. Another one, get ready.
Right, Tom!
provoke him.
Oh man, he's pissed now. Watch yourself! The Krill are shielding him! This one!
Get out!
Everyone to the roof for evac.
Damn it.
This is it, people. Saddle up.
It's not worth the bait, man.
Come on! Today is not the day.
Sorry, it took me a couple of times to get this thing set up. I had to fix the settings on my laptop so to be able to see in HD quality. Alright, I think I feel better. I'm also going to take out those couple of parts where I died. I don't want to see those. So, until I start a new video, I'll see you on the next one. Have a good night.